Hi everybody, and welcome to our first ever Cap at Home live digital art classes. My name is Miss Allie, and today we're going to be making accordion fish. So they're super fun, really easy. Today, the materials that we're going to need are some paper, one large sheet, and then two fun colored small sheets. It can be scrap paper. And a small piece of white paper, any white paper will do. We're also going to need some scissors, a pencil, a marker, and a glue stick. So let's get started. We're going to start with our big piece of paper first. And what we're first going to do is fold it in half. We're going to fold it in half vertically or the hot dog style. We want to make sure we have a really good crease on that. And we're going to open it up. Once you do that, we're going to actually cut along that folded line. So you're going to cut your paper in half. Doesn't have to be perfect. All right. So we're going to take our half of our paper, set it aside. We're going to use this paper to make the body of our fish. So what we're going to do now is make an accordion fold. And if you don't know how to make an accordion fold, I'm going to show you. So you first take the top part of your paper. You're going to fold it down like this. And again, you want to make sure you get a really good crease on that. And then you're going to flip it over and do the exact same thing. So take the part of your paper and fold down like this. And you're going to flip it over. Do it again, and you're going to keep doing this pattern back and forth till you get about 3/4 of the way down your paper. So again, I'm making sure that I have really good creases, and I chose a green fish to do right now, but any color that you have is fine. So I'm gonna stop, say about there. And so this is the body of your fish. This square part or rectangle part is your head to your fish. And now I think fish kind of have a rounded head. So I suggest you round out the sides. Now you can do this by taking a pencil and drawing kind of a circular shape. Or I just actually go straight to my scissors and sort of round out the corners like so. Again, doesn't have to be a perfect shape or anything. Just kind of a funky looking oval shape. So I'm going to put my scrap paper aside. And I have now my fish head. So I open up my accordion fold. And I have the beginning of my fish. So the next thing we're going to do is make the tail and the fin. So I'm actually going to set this aside for a second and take my other two colors of scrap paper. I'm going to take my orange, and I'm going to make the tail. Now, the tail can be any shape or size that you want. I kind of like making these fun, circly shapes. I would start drawing these in pencil, but for the sake of you guys being able to see what I'm drawing, I'm going to draw it in marker. So I kind of like this fun shape as a tail. I think this is a really good tail shape, but any tail shape you have is fine. You can also make another example of one would be, that's a pretty good tail shape as well. So I'm going to stick with my first one, but any shape or size that you want to do, and then you're going to cut it out with your scissors. And again, you're going to be doing this in pencil, so you won't actually see these big marker lines that I have here. Doesn't have to be perfect. All right. So here's my tail. I'm going to set this aside with this part of my fish. And I'm going to take my scrap paper. And I can still use part of this, so I'm just going to set that aside in my other pile. And I'm going to grab my other piece of colored paper. And now I have to make a fin. So we just made the tail. Now I'm going to make a fin. And so I like to make the fin the same sort of shape. as the tail, but just a little smaller. You can, again, make any shape that you want. It doesn't have to be the same. Drawing in pencil first. Again, I'm just going to use a marker so you can see what I'm doing. So that's kind of the same shape as my tail, just a little smaller. So I'm going to go ahead and cut this shape out. And you can make as many shapes as you want until you get the one that you like. And these are the fun colors I had on hand to use, but you can use any colors that you want. You could even make them all the same color. So I have my little fin. I'm going to take this scrap paper, set it aside, and I have my little fin. Now, the important thing to do once you have your little fin, we got to make a little fold. So we're just going to take the bottom part and bend it over like this. Again, we're going to make sure we have a really good crease. So if you can see, we have a little fold right here. And I'm going to set this aside with my tail and the rest of my fish. So there's one more thing we have to draw and cut out, and that's the eye. So that's what I use my little piece of white paper for. You can also just draw the eye right on your fish if you want to. But since I have the white paper, I'm going to draw it. So I just draw one big circle like so. And then I add a small little black dot in the middle, like that. And that is my fish eye, and I'm going to cut that out now. All right, and here's my fish eye. So I'm going to set that over here, and I'm going to take my scrap paper and put it in the other pile. And so now we need to start gluing our fish together. So we're going to take our glue stick, and let's glue the tail first. We'll start from the end and glue this way. So when we're gluing our tail, take your glue stick, or if you have a glue bottle, that's fine too. And I just glue the very bottom right here, and that's all you need, just a little bit. And we're going to attach it to the end of the accordion fish like this. And I like to press my fingers on it, make sure it gets stuck on there really good. So there's your tail. So next we want to attach the fin. And so this is where our handy little fold on our fin gets helpful. So that fold is actually what we're going to glue. So I'm just gluing that edge right there. And the reason we do that is so on our fish, let's say I'm going to do it on the second fold. I'm going to take the fold and match it up with that crease right there on the body of the fish. And I'm going to press it down really good. And that way, our little fin sticks out on the fish, so it's not just flat. It's kind of fun. So now we have our tail, our fin, and we need to glue our eye down. So again, I'm just going to take my glue stick, glue right on the back of my eye, and glue it, put it right on my fish head. So this is looking really good, but we're not done yet. We still gotta add some fun details, and this is the fun part. So this is how you can make your fish anything you want. So I like to add a mouth or some eyelashes. So let's say add a little detail, little eyelashes to my fish. Now, to make your mouth, you can draw it just with a marker or a pencil or anything that you have with you. Or you can even cut it out and make this crescent shape. This little cutout of your fish. And that's a cute little mouth. And then I even like to outline some of my, like my head. Hi, sorry about that. So, like I said, we were just going to add some more outlines to your fish, make it a little bit more detailed. And I even like to add a little, couple little dimples by the mouth, make it kind of cute. And we can also add some, I like to add some lines on my tail and on my fin, add a little detail like that. And now the fun part, you can take any color marker, colored pencil, crayon that you have and add some patterns on your fish, on the body of your fish. So let's say I'm going to take, let's find a purple And I'm going to add some, let's say, I'm going to add some big lines like this. Make this kind of fun pattern. It can be anything you want. On my other one, I have some circle-y shapes. And you can fill in as much or as little as you'd like. It is your fish. All right. And so because I was just drawing on it, it looks a little flat. So I'm just going to go ahead and re-crease this on your fish. Give it a good little push. There's your fish again. So I have some fun designs on it now. It's looking really good. Now, before we're completely done, there's one other thing that we have to do, and it's important, and that's cleanup. So a couple of things you have to remember with your glue stick. Make sure you have a cap on your glue stick, and that goes for your markers. You want to make sure all your markers have the caps on. You want to put them back where you found them. With your scraps, the scrap paper that's too small to use, again, make sure you throw that away. I have a trash can down here, so I'm throwing it away. With your scraps that do have some more paper to use, you might want to set that aside for another project. So once your space looks exactly like it did before we started our project, then you are all set. Now, once you have your fun little fish, you can name your fish. I might name this one Olive. And then you can have your little fish parties. You can play, have fun with your fish. So I'm going to ask you guys to post a picture of the fish that you made in the comments of this video. And if you even want to add a name to your fish, that would be great. So that way we can see what everyone was making during this time. Thanks for tuning in. Again, my name is Miss Allie, and this was our accordion fish project. And tune in later on today at 1 p.m. to see how you make graffiti letters with Miss Rachel. Thanks, everybody.